when somebody is sick and they are in hospital, you would see people pouring and pouring, lots of people coming in. That's how the culture is. The community is so little, and that community is still so connected, and they live in the same area, and they hear of each other. So when somebody is sick, they come. And end of life stage, when somebody is like dying, they come. So you would see like a huge turnout of people during grief time or during, you know, end of life stage. And, you know, most places that I saw so far, the healthcare providers are understanding in that situation. So they will either provide a room, you know, for the family members to stay in, or they will just give some instructions saying like, you know, 2 persons at a time, or, you know, they understand in that regard. But again, that's how the community is. The community will show up in numbers.